flash memories you can plug into your brain, calculators and statistics programs, and have Google directly into the frontal lobes. I mean, there's going to be a lot of expansion of the mind. There's an unanswered question of how far can you go and still be human?